Hi, I'm Jasmine Greenaway, and I'm a cloud advocate at Microsoft. And in this video, we're going to take our first look into administration with Django. Now, by default, Django comes with an admin site, and you're going to have to access it with a user. So we're going to have to create it first. And we always start with a superuser. A superuser is a type of user that has access to the data in a database, as well as the access to be able to create other users. Now, these other user types are called staff and user, and they don't have as many permissions as a super user. So let's get started with our first super user. So here I am in the command line with the command create super user. And if I click enter here, I get a prompt for a username. So I'm gonna call this one just super for now. I'm going to give it an email address. And then it's going to ask for a password. This password needs to be a combination of letters, uppercase and lowercase, as well as numbers and a special symbol. You can actually override that, but it's not recommended. So now I've created my super user just to show you what it looks like, but I actually already have a super user created here in the browser. So I'm actually going to go ahead to my admin site here and go ahead and log in. So here I can see my users and my groups and as well as my data in here. But I'm actually going to go to the users first. And I can see all the users that I created, including that super user that I just created in the command line. Now, say that I wanted to add another user from here. I can actually go into add user and let's create a username. Let's call this one staff one. And then we will create again that special password. Give another password. And then I will continue to edit it. And now we're going to go ahead and say that we'll let the staff go ahead and add their first name and last name when I give them their login information. But now I'm going to go ahead and also click staff status. Like I said before, staff have access to log into the admin site. So now that they have staff access, I can actually go ahead and click save. And now I can see them in the list.